Hi, I'm Janine Brady with NBCUDirect.com. Today on Rink Drinks, we sat down with Sonja Morgan of The Real Housewives of New York City. She's more than just a housewife. She's an entrepreneur, mother, she's lived in Manhattan for over 30 years, and she's got a lot of advice for her fellow New Yorkers.
Hello.
Hi there.
Here's a skinny margarita, perfect for bikini weather.
Skinny. Wow, as opposed to the fat ones I usually get, unless I call Bethany and she sends me a case.
Thank you.
So most people know you as, you know, Sonja on The Real Housewives of New York City, but I wanted to talk to you a little bit about some of the things that people don't know. So where are you from originally, and when did you come to New York City?
I'm from upstate New York, and I grew up in the country, a very wholesome family. I'm one of four children, and my mom's single, and she instilled a great work ethic and me and my siblings.
And when did you come to New York?
So I moved to New York to go to FIT to study marketing. And after I graduated, I managed a boutique, Arlequin, on the Upper West Side. And after that, I went back to modeling, and I was engaged to an Italian count who I was living with for 6 years between New York, Rome, and Ciceo.
Wow.
So but I broke the engagement off, obviously. And then I started working on my companies.
What keeps you coming back to New York?
Well, I have traveled all over the world, and honestly, what keeps me in New York is that international airport. I'm a Sagittarius, okay? I gather no moss. I like to travel, but since my divorce, I do have a 12-year-old daughter, so I need to be in New York to get her through her school, and that is what keeps me in New York. It's the greatest city in the world for culture, education, and to get elsewhere in the world.
What's the best advice you ever got from someone about living in New York City?
When you come to New York, you come here to be an individual and to not try to blend, you know. You don't have to necessarily stand out like a crazy person, but you want to be yourself, be an individual.
So thanks for joining me for Rink Drinks.
Anytime, it's great. I'd love to be here at Rockefeller Center.